everyone, close your mouth and get to work.
Are you working? What kind of work do you do? What is it you want to do when you grow up?
Hey, yo, I'm going to be a tit-out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake,
good
shake me
morning.
Down. Haters wanna
Sunday
take me
soldier.
Down, break me
the
down.
The world is changing. What are you doing about it? Some for the good and some for the well, not so good. Some things will always be the same, and yet we live in a world where technology and globalization are creating some interesting phenomena. We recently celebrated International Women's Day this week. This is a very interesting topic to me because I'm obviously a woman, but what's not so obvious to most are my personal feelings on the issue. I run my life and my business on principles. Because principles stand the test of time. The dance that we have to be able to do in this century is learn how to be a person grounded in principles, yet never be too afraid to adapt, change, and evolve so you can thrive and get better. Today, I want to give a message to everyone, to the women and young girls that are looking to carve their place in this great world, and men, you need to care too, because we are half the population. My message is very simple. Everyone, close your mouth and get to work. Show your passion through your dedication and commitment to what you do. When I joined this company, I had many people tell me that I would never make it because women don't make it in leadership. What if I bought into that noise? What you have to do is just care to do well. Do what successful people do, whether it's a man or woman. Some women today have an issue following men. Well, good luck to you, and I don't believe in luck. I've learned most of what I know from men. I don't look at them as successful men. I look at them as successful people. Our top team is made up of some amazing people, men and women. My team doesn't look at me like a successful woman. They look at me as a leader in business. A huge reason for that is I don't project I'm a woman image on everyone I meet. If you have to flaunt what you are all the time to people, maybe you should look into that a little more. Let your results speak louder than your gender. Model success, period. Don't get caught up in all the hype. Be an example of greatness by being a person that gets extraordinary results. While support would be nice, not everyone is going to support you all the time. And that's okay. You have to believe in yourself, believe in your mission, and keep focused on that. I've always been really good at being able to focus, being able to quiet the noise and keep on track. Learn this skill and be very careful what noise you allow to seep into your mind. I can't imagine being a young girl today and seeing what's happening with all the protests and wondering, could I have been affected in a different way? In my family, maybe I was blessed to be raised by a family that had high expectations, period. Not based on my gender or anything else, but based on opportunity. My parents were immigrants that had to go through a whole lot more than I will ever understand or appreciate. I do my best to pay it forward and make sure all their sacrifices and hard times were not wasted. Their legacy lies in my ability to produce, not protest. I grew up where people got along. In Toronto, I didn't know what racism really was until I came to the United States because everyone and their mother is talking about it and giving it so much energy. It's not that I'm uneducated in history. I've taken many courses in humanity, religion, majored at a university level with it. What I can share with you is that your future will look as bright as the lenses you are wearing. Don't expect the world to open up to you when you look at everything like it's shady. Don't expect people to want to help you when you think everyone is against you. Don't preach about unity when your actions are divisive. My lens are very clear. When I joined this company, I could have easily made the excuse of age, being too young, gender, lack of female leaders, color, lack of background, etc., etc. But I didn't. I just got to work, turned off all the noise, and worked harder than most. And I still do. And the biggest question to ask yourself is, what have you accomplished? If it's not much, ask yourself, have you really applied your whole self? Or are you holding something back because of some bad thinking that is blocking you from giving your all? We're all human, and this happens to the best of us. But the best of us all have to give the long-term game, and keep that in mind. I have never felt better to be alive in 2017. We have access to so much more than the past. What are you doing with it? Are you creating more noise that ultimately may discourage the youth to think that we are living in bad times? What's so bad? Did you wake up, have clean drinking water, heat, air conditioning? Do you have food to eat, clothes to wear, shoes on your feet? Can you read, write? Come on, guys, we really need to soldier up. Maybe we want more, and that's okay, but we better be doing more if we want more. You can't get anything by demand. You can't get rich by demand. You can't get respect by demand. You can't get success by demand. You cannot live your greatest life by demand. If you want to live a life that is exponentially better than most are, there's only one way, and that's by adding more value. So don't make noise. Add value and get to work. Never lose sight of how powerful you are, man or woman. Soldier up and cut this nonsense out. I choose to celebrate being a woman by being an example of greatness. Never take for granted what people had to go through so that we could live today with all the freedoms that we have. A soldier had to die so that we can live. I suggest you stop chanting and start adding some value. Soldier up! Peace! In this business
are you working? I'm working.
Boy, what is it you want to do when